So in this video I'm going to show you how I break the outside concrete so I can put the sewer line from inside to the outside, then do the trench to the main line. So this video is going to be about 16-17 minutes, and if you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe.